Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new vlog. So today is St. Patrick's Day and my baby here is all cute of St. Patrick's Day. Show me your shirt, Ida. Your shirt, St. Patrick's Day. Silly. So he has a St. Patrick's outfit. My daughter kind of has a St. Patrick's outfit. It's just, I got her a little headband of St. Patrick's Day. I'll insert a picture of them together right now. Today is, what day is it today? Tuesday, and his teacher's gonna get here right now. Of course, we haven't gone out because of the whole coronavirus thing. I just actually got off the phone right now with the party place where I was gonna throw his party. It's like an indoor playground, so they're gonna close it down for the public for I think 2 weeks or something like that. But his birthday party was in 2 weeks, so they're actually giving me credit because you have to leave a deposit down to reserve the date. And I have up to 100 guests to invite. So they are actually going to give me credit up to 12 months, which is up to next year. So if I want to throw the birthday party next year, I could. But I am thinking of doing the birthday parties together because his birthday is March 28th and my daughter is April 22nd. So if they have April 25th and then everything has calmed down by then, I'm gonna do their birthday parties together there, just so I can, you know, because I already left my deposit. But yeah, I will see what's going on with that. I'm kind of bummed out because it's my baby's third birthday and he loves it there, you guys. Like, he loves to play in there and he's more aware now of, like, of course it's his birthday, cake, blowing on candles, stuff like that. So I was super excited for him, but we're just gonna have to postpone. So yeah, I'm kind of bummed out about that. I'm currently doing a washer right now of towels. Yeah, I'm gonna probably get some lunch started because it's 12, so I want to have something kind of ready for us to eat during lunch. I already know what we're gonna have for dinner. Sorry guys about earlier, my camera completely died, but I am currently folding some laundry because I didn't fold it at all yesterday. And I went to take some shipping and I stopped next door to the Vons. I think it's a Vons. To see if maybe there was some tortillas or some ham, because we didn't have any tortillas or ham of flour tortillas or ham. So I went to check and I did find some. They still don't have a lot of stuff, but they are having some stuff. Like, I had to get boxed rice. It's jasmine rice, it's just boxed up. And yeah, I got like some orange juice. They had a lot of milk and orange juices and stuff, which is good because at the other grocery store that I went to the other day, they didn't have anything. So I'm currently putting on this stuff right now, but I did buy some cupcakes for St. Patrick's Day. And then a little bit, I'm gonna start dinner. We're gonna make enchiladas, the queso, and some beans and rice. My king is over there. Say hi, daddy. These are the cupcakes that I got, just little cute cupcakes to celebrate today. And my gorda is over there doing something. What happened? You're stuck? Hi, pretty girl. Hi. Yeah, so that's all I bought. And then I also went to WIC to get milk for my daughter, and they only had 3 cans. So I have to go back and get another 4. And I'm watching Grey's Anatomy, you guys. If you guys haven't watched that show, you guys are missing out. Right now that everybody's supposed to be on lockdown, you guys should watch it because It's such a long show, but it's so damn good. The newer season is only on Hulu, I believe, but all the other seasons are on regular Netflix. So I'm gonna finish right here and go see my daughter because she's probably sick again. Hey guys, good morning. So it's already, what time is it, 11:04, and I'm currently in my garage right now. So today in the morning was kind of successful. I tried working out from home and I got ready, put my gear on. I went to my car to get my headphones, my jump rope, and I started working out. Right before I was about to start, my son woke up. I was like, oh my gosh. And he never wakes up early, guys. I woke up around 7 o'clock today because I had to go to the restroom, and then, and then after that, I just didn't go back to sleep. So I started doing some computer work, and then I just got up because I was like, you know what, I'm gonna go and work out. So in my garage, it's super full with stuff, so there's no room in here. So I went to the living room because obviously no one's here, it's just me and my kids and then my brother's stepdaughter. But I mean, she's not gonna be in my way, you know. So she I just see him, he comes to me, he starts crying because it's early at this point, it's like 8:30. And he doesn't wake up that early no more, that early in general. So I'm like, darn it, you know. And so I go back and lay down with him and I gave him some milk, and then so I leave him there and he's about to go to sleep, and then he just gets up, and then that was it. And then I go back into the room to get his tablet so he can play like his educational games. And then when I walk in, I saw that my daughter woke up, and I was like, oh my gosh. So at this point, when she woke up, I was already like 15 minutes into my workout. I was doing just like high intensity workout, like jump rope. I was doing mountain climbers. I was squatting, but I was like going up and down. So I was doing like a lot of movement. So I was like 15 minutes in. And then I go in the room, and that's when I see my daughter. So then I sneak out and she starts crying. So I had to pause my workout. I had to change her diaper to get her out of the crib. And then I took her to the living room. It was just a disaster. So I ended up working out like maybe 25 minutes in total. I'm not sure. But I was like, darn it. Like, I really wanted to get an hour in, but it was not successful today. I was like, really? Like, out of all days, the day I wake up early to work out, you guys have to wake up early. But it's fine. I have to look for another way for me to work out at home, especially because the gym is, everything is completely closed in terms of retail stores and stuff like that. And I need shampoo, so I'm gonna have to go to Ulta.com and order my shampoo. I was gonna shave my legs. And tell me why I bought the wrong razors. I was so mad. Like, I was about to go in the shower and they're the wrong razors. So everything is just a fail. But now we're here and it's already 11:07. I'm gonna start doing some work right now in the garage for our business, and then I'm gonna try to film a BoxyCharm video today because my boyfriend's on his way home, so he can watch the kids while I'm filming. So we'll see how that goes. Hopefully it could, and then yeah, we'll see what today brings to you guys. I don't know what to do with myself. I feel like it's kind of normal for us not to be going out right now, but from time to time, like, oh, let's go to my in-laws, or let's go to whomever's house, or let's go to the mall, or let's go here. And now we just cannot go anywhere, you guys. Like, it's insane how this coronavirus thing is going on. But anyways, I feel like I'm rambling way too much. I also took my nails off. I don't know if I showed you guys in my last video because obviously I can't go get my nails done. So I was thinking of using that nail polish that I got in my Boxycharm box just because, like I said, I never use nail polish. But since I can't go and get my nails done, it was a perfect opportunity to get nail polish. But yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Hey guys. So, since the morning, I haven't had any time to come on here because I'm currently washing my daughter's bottles, but I was cleaning stuff. Actually, I didn't do a lot of cleaning. I did washing today, and I took a nap. So my boyfriend got here, and then he took some shipping. And then he's like, okay, I'm gonna go and take the shipping and stuff. So I was alright, bring me back an ice cream. So when that time came, my daughter was about to take a nap. Jesus. My daughter was about to take a nap, so then I turned off the TV. My son had just finished watching Finding Nemo, I think. I laid him down, I was like, maybe he'll fall asleep. We all fell asleep, you guys. We slept probably like an hour and a half. I woke up in chinga to make dinner. And, because my dad usually gets here around 5:30. Right now he's been getting out a little bit earlier because of the whole virus thing. I got up in chinga. I made fish with some tomato, onion, and chili and cilantro and a little bit of brown rice with tortillas. That's what we had for dinner. So right now I was working a little bit and now it's already 9:30 and I'm just washing bottles. Just changed the kids into pajamas. Well, into some new pajamas because they were in pajamas all day. And I'm just gonna sit down and probably watch some Grey's Anatomy because I've been wanting to watch it and I didn't have time to watch it today because my son wanted to watch the movie and I had to put the movie in his tablet, but le pongo la tablet like on my cabecera because if he holds it, he's like this, like he wants the tablet all up in his face and he doesn't let his sister see. So I have to do it, I have to put in the cabecera, and in the cabecera I have my TV, so it was either his tablet or my TV. But yeah. Well, I also wanted to show you guys, I bought some tea. Let me show you guys a lot. So I've been taking like this super, super light, who's here? Oh my son. I've been taking this super, super light fiber that I've been having for a while. I've only taken it, I think, 3 times. But it was super, super light. I think I had gotten this when I was pregnant. It was super, super light fiber, but it works really good for me. And you guys, I know it's kind of gross, but I've been going to the restroom so much. And since we've been eating from home for the last couple of days, I don't know why I go so much. And so I decided to order a cleanse. And this is by Apple the Carry by Maritza.com. I'll leave down her website down below. Hi, baby.
Hello.
What's up?
Hello.
Say hi to the camera. You want something?
Wow.
¿Qué quieres? Huh? What do you want? You want something?
Wow.
Oh, he saw one of his sister's gerbils. You want one? There's a bunch down there. Look. Give me one. Which one do you want? That one? Okay. he picked this one. He still eats these. I don't know if that's weird or not, but sometimes that's, this is the only way. This is the only way for him to eat vegetables. Fruits, he's kind of good. He eats bananas. Well, pretty much just bananas. Because some of the fruit, he doesn't like to taste it. But this is the only way to get him to eat vegetables. And since I have a ton, which is good, so. Yeah, so I give them to him just because sometimes, I mean, he sees them because I have them in the bottom of my cabinet and he grabs them. So we just give them to him. I mean, they're vegetables, right? So what's the problem? Anyway, so yeah, I got this 14-day colon cleanse. And then it tells you everything on here in terms of, it says our colon cleanse tea can aid with detoxifying and cleaning the body, reaching your health and weight loss goals, removal of toxic waste, improving quality of sleep, improving digestion, help support regularity, occasional constipation, convenient, safe, and natural for gentle relief of constipation. So I got this 14-day cleanse just because I think it's, ooh, sorry, baby. Let me get a toallita, hold on. So I got this 14-day cleanse just because it's been a good amount of time. I don't even think, I don't even think I've ever done like a super cleanse. What is that? Guess. Yes. So that's why I got it, because I've never really done a detox. Well, actually I have with juicing, but that was more juice stuff, like juices for 14 days. But I wanted to actually clean your waste. They recommend for you to do it twice a year. So I wanted to go ahead and do it just because to get some of that gunk out of my tummy. So it just gives you, it's cute, like it gives you a little like note right here from the person that I bought it from, and then it says, comes with a little like tea bag, so you can put the tea in here in the little bag, or you could put it in this. It's so cute, it's a little heart shape. So she says she actually puts the tea in here and in here, just because since there is really, really tiny pieces of herbs in here, some of them can be in the tea. And if you don't like that, you could do both. So I thought this was really cute. And then to go after that, I got a 28-day detox tea. So this is a colon cleanse, the one that you do first. And then to follow up, I bought the 28 detox tea. So this is just a caffeine-free, appetite-suppressant, fat-burning, and immunity tea. I didn't really get it for any of that. I didn't even know it did that. But I got it just because she recommends to do that after this one, just for like a, what, like a maintenance type of thing. So it tells you in the bag all the ingredients that it has for both items, which is really cool. And like I said, they're really natural. So I'm actually going to do one tonight. I'm going to start the 14-day colon cleanse. She recommends to do it at night just because she doesn't know how your body's going to react to it. And then you have all night for your body to like kind of test it out. Luckily, we're all home due to the crisis out there. I mean, regardless, I'm a stay-at-home mom. So I could drink at any time. So I'm going to go ahead and start this one tonight and see how it goes. So I'm not going to drink my fiber anymore, which I only have a little bit. Where is it? Okay. I literally have like a super small amount. I don't know if you guys can see it in there. Super small amount out of this whole thing. And this whole thing was only $30, but I've been having it for a while. And it's organic too. So yeah guys, I'm gonna go ahead and put some pajamas on and get ready for bed, but I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog here, and I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Bye.